I'm a photographer, at least that's what people say. I think I'm a storyteller and I do not care so much about photography.
Maybe people think Sochi is really Russian. Well, then they will discover that it's not only Russian, but it has many styles. Maybe they think it's only very cheap. Then they will discover there are the posh white leather restaurants.
Maybe things are a little bit different than you expect. And just to show that you shouldn't judge all these things before you went there yourself. I think this is also a kind of aim or goal for me within photography, to try to change these kind of prejudices.